Looks like we've got ourselves a doll's eye snake. Hello. What are you doing? It's a brown tree snake. They're a little happy to bite. But they're not venomous to humans as such. They will make you feel a bit crook, I think. But he's not going to do anything to me. He's just looking for something to chomp on. Cats usually get into these ones, which is a bit unfortunate. They also call it a night tiger. Trying to make sure this little chap gets out of our yard and goes about his business elsewhere. It's only a little baby, but it's pretty big.